are wondering if Liesl Obrecht is leaving General Hospital and if Kathleen Gati is citing the sister because of current storylines. Now, Dr. Oz making plans to head home to Switzerland. Recently, Liesl decided it might be best to leave town because her role in deceiving Nina is out. Now, no doubt, she wants to protect herself in case her niece decides to press charges. However, she is also hoping some distinct will ease Nina's anger and make her miss her crazy aunt on ABC's street. But things are shifting and Nina might remain in the dark. GS spoilers recall Liesl Obrecht could see right through Valentin Cassidy's James Fetchy Stewart scheme. Surely she knew Cecil Dreamer, Sophia Mason was too good to be true. Remember, she held it over his head for quite some time, threatening to tell Nina the truth. Then she decided it could be best if Nina never found out the truth because it could break her heart. So she joined forces with Valentin and Cesar and made it her mission to hide the truth. No doubt, she just wanted her niece to remain happy. But now the truth is out and Liesl's relationship with Nina is jeopardy. So she thinks it's best to give Nina some space and hide out with in Switzerland for a while. So does that mean Dr. Obrecht leaving General Hospital? Spoilers look that way now, but this situation is changing by the day. General Hospital spoilers promised Liesl Obrecht is planning to retreat home to Switzerland. Certainly, Nina Rees knows what her aunt is capable of. So she's almost certain Liesl was part of the plot to pass Cecil off at her daughter. Of course, Liesl is denying it because she doesn't want to lose Nina. Certainly, there's many obstacles to strengthen their relationship and Dr. O doesn't want to lose it. Additionally, she doesn't want to lose Messi and grandson James. So she's hoping Nina might cool down if she leaves for a while. So she's packing to leave partially. However, Cesar Gimor let both Valentin and also Liesl off the hook taking on the blame herself. So that's Jane Nina will believe her. That means Obrecht leaving General Hospital is not necessary. GS Butler knows Cecil Dreamer took the phone for Liesl Obrecht and Valentin Cassidy. Remember, she told Nina another elaborate lie to protect her relationship with Dr. O and Valentin. Surely, she knows they love Nina with all their heart and were only trying to make her happy. Although it was the girl's way to do it, so Cecil is trying to right her wrong and salvage Nina's family. Recently, it seemed Nina is close to leaving Cesar at it alone, and Valentin and Liesl are just a mere victim at sea. So if Nina believes yes, another lie is doubtful Liesl will leave. At least not yet. Clearly, there's still a stretch of hope that Nina will forgive her aunt Liesl. Don't miss a second of G8 on ABC to see if Liesl Obrecht will keep her plans to leave town or decide to stick around after all.